Well done. Let's start. Communication ready? Move your head if you can hear me. Perfect. I'm going to guide you so you can understand everything. You're currently inside Hypnos. Thanks to this machine, we can achieve the perfect connection between a patient and an evil object. Everything we know about Case 36 has to do with Henrietta Kedward. Apparently, she was the evil old woman of the temple, and her data was buried very well. Project Nightmare's team found a mysterious doll with a strong malignant energy in a town that ceased to exist long ago. Remember, your mission is to find a way to clear out this energy. The dream will give you a connection with his past, so we can understand his history, what happened, and how to end the evil. Be very careful. The evil entity will find many ways to kill you, and as you go deeper and get closer to it, it will become even more dangerous. Alright, let's start phase one. You're going to start feeling sleepy, so just let yourself go.
Everything looks so real.
You're already inside. Maintaining prolonged dialogue between us breaks the circle of communication. You'll be alone most of the time, but we will guide you as we obtain more information. Good luck.
It's an old mansion of some kind. This must be the Kedward house.
What an interesting object. Maybe if I turn these pieces... The lens distorts in a strange way. Maybe it'll help me see something.
What the fuck? That's me. What? What's going on? What did they do to me?
Looks like a picture of a man, but his face is scratched out. A woman? I wonder if this was Henrietta when she was younger. There must be somewhere I can put these.
Well done. Good start. The machine is giving us the first clues we need. Our scientists picked up a great aura in a room with two windows. Go and investigate what it is.
It looks like some kind of code. An old part system. Maybe I can put it together. This painting seems incomplete. Maybe if I find the other parts, I can find out what all this means.
We're detecting a strong energy in the center of the salt circle. You should go and investigate what it is. Be careful.
Thank you.
doing?
What was that?
Seems to be a symbol with a key inside, but it looks real.
What the hell? What the hell was that? Oh my god! What the hell was that? She looked like a woman in the flesh. Gotta calm down. It's not real.
A great energy is flared up, and everything indicates that we are on the right path. Be careful. That evil entity is still active. Our scientists report that this symbol in the painting is an Ouroboros. It's also found inside the door. Search it.
Oh, perfect. As if all this wasn't enough. Alright. Let's find that damn door.
All right, this is the door. Here we go.
What the hell is this place? It's like the whole room is alive. Shit. I don't believe it. That's all I need.
With human parts. This is pure witchcraft.
Everything humanity adores, controlled, but uncontrolled, sphered. Without legs, it moves on poor earth, destroying everything in its path. An old parchment with a strange symbol, but it doesn't seem like it's paper.
No! Where is it? Here.
Goddamn!
Sorry for that. We were adjusting communications and lost you for a while. Our scientists tell me that they found a strong beating in a room that contains red candles and blood. Find it.
Jesus!
Everything's converging at this point. It seems to be what we call the portal of dreams. This will allow you to jump to another plane. A dream within a dream. Find a way to open the portal.
A dream in a dream? Maybe you want to say a nightmare inside another? Very well. So there's a clue in there somewhere.
It's a pretty old safe box. I'll need to find the combination if I want to find out what's inside. All right, groovy.
Querida amiga, hemos compartido conocimientos y secretos a lo largo de nuestras vidas, pero lamentablemente la mía está llegando a su fin. Mi enfermedad se agravó y ya no puedo continuar. Siempre pude contar contigo y ahora más que nunca te necesito. La gente de nuestra orden sabe que tengo la última copia del libro, pero nunca confié en ninguno de ellos. Solo en ti. Todo este tiempo me has demostrado un sano interés por lo oculto, y es por eso que he decidido enviarte todo. Con esto tendrás las herramientas para lograr nuestra meta y descubrir los secretos que tanto buscamos. Debes mantener...
This book contains the spell of portals. It says, on the sacrificed blood, the symbol of Bakhan will be drawn using the dagger under the bloody light.
Nothing's happened. This doesn't seem to be the right answer. I wonder how many people have been killed with this dagger. Looks like this is it. Alright, let's go.
Leave me alone!
right. Well done. You're in a deeper plane now. This means that things are going to get, how to say, surreal. Everything indicates that it's going to be a dark part of the story. Be very careful.
Unreal? It seems very fucking real to me.
Shit, here we go again.
What a smell. There's crows hanging on the ceiling.
I wonder if these are the crows that Mr. Jacob is referring to.
It's closed.
Where the hell could the key be in this twisted nightmare? That crow looks different. It's got an aura around it. Maybe the key's inside of it?
Oh, shit. Oh, this is disgusting.